grandparents. Welcome to KA. I'm Mrs. Coretto, and we would love to show you our classroom. So come with me.
Hi, I'm Liva.
Hi, I'm Sebastian.
Hi, I'm Jack.
Hi, I'm Valentina.
Hi, I'm Hudson.
Hi, I'm Ainsley.
Hi, I'm Massimo.
Hi, I'm Bryce.
Hi, I'm Frankie.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
Hi, I'm James.
Hi, I'm Oliver.
Hi, I'm Sailor.
I am Addison.
Hi, I'm Brentley.
Hi, I'm Eleanor.
And we have a special friend that joins us virtually every day. And this is Andrew.
When I'm a grandparent, I'm going to play chess.
When I'm a grandparent, I'm going to watch TV.
When I'm a grandparent, I'm going to play video games.
When I'm a grandparent, I'm going to live next to my grandkids' house.
When I'm a grandparent, I'm going to do puzzles.
When I'm a grandparent, I am going to play hide and seek.
When I'm a grandparent, I'm going to have a sleepover.
When I'm a grandparent, I'm going to be a chef.
When I'm a grandparent, I'm going to ride scooters.
I'm going to watch TV with my grandchildren.
When I'm a grandparent, I'm going to play in the snow with my children.
When I'm a grandparent, I'm going to play dolphin.
When I'm a grandparent, I'm going to play puzzles.
When I'm a grandparent, I'm going to watch TV.
I'm going to watch SpongeBob movies.
When I'm a grandparent, I'm going to play blackjack.
When I'm a grandparent, I want to have grandkids. When I have grandkids, I would do linking logs, Legos, yard work, TV, and do hide and seek and find the number at the same time, and that's about all.